Welcome to Isocrates.App channel, a platform where you learn, measure, and grow. On this video, we will show a quick and simple way to solve the question.
Question: Define a vector. Give examples. Answer: Vector is a quantity which is described by both magnitude and direction. Geometrically, a vector is directed line segment. The examples of vector quantities are force, velocity, displacement, etc. So the vector quantity should have magnitude as well as direction.